Before, the world was big and there was less to consume. But now, the world is small. We've gone from analyzing to vetting to suffocating, and our minds get made up for us. Before, clarity and context and comfort. Now, uncharted. What to know, when to care, what's objective, what is fair. So in this landscape of now, how do we find our way like before? Global News. Navigate the now.